after making birdies on 2 and 4 and an eagle on 6. I thought he might be a certainty to make at least a birdie up 7. Fairly short par 5 on this golf course, and that's the first par 5 in this tournament that he has not birdied. I don't think it'll take long for it to drain. As we look at Tiger Woods on 8 green, this for birdie. Take him to 2 under for the tournament.
Looks like he's got a clear little path through there without any water on the surface. Maybe there's some just a couple of meters in front of him. Just there. Yes. Tiger is on the prowl. Watch out.
Well, Martin Pettigrew went 2 up on him on the first and thought, here we go, I'm beating Tiger. Now all of a sudden Martin's 5 shots behind him through the 8th hole.
Go over to 9. Tee shot of Tiger Woods is in the right-hand rough. Short iron for his 2nd shot. In today, back right.
And Tiger Woods had absolutely no look at the green whatsoever. Completely blind, 141 metres, and what a result.
There we go, we finally find the ball. Good. Pretty good putt there from Tiger. Okay, that's his first 9 holes, just about completed. And after a disastrous start on the first, Tiger goes through the front 9, 3 under par, so an outward half of 32.
What a great lesson to most players, though. Most of us.
And believe me, a good attitude is one of the most important things for a successful tournament player.
Tiger with a 5-iron there, just playing for position down the 10th. Trying to hit, here it is, right in the middle of the fairway, that's excellent.
Carry on. Tiger Woods, big smile on his face there, and now he's on the 10th.
His 2nd shot in here from 88 metres, pin right at the back today, and he's kept a pretty low trajectory on this wedge to try and pinch it in there close to the pin, but it's have to hold.
Well, there's an example of Tiger not quite knowing this green intimately enough. And almost did it. Well, that's all he used to think of, was chipping it in. I didn't see a chip as any different to a putt. Just a
sheltered out of the wind down there. Sand dunes on the right of the green and a line of pine trees growing on those dunes.
Tiger now on 11. Almost read it well. The reason he's turned his hat around there is that the drips, the hat is so wet, saturated, and as he's standing over the putt to line it up and to hit it, the drip from the brim of the hat will be falling down right on top of the ball. So that's the reason he turned his hat backwards.
This is from 198 metres, and this looks sensational. He's hoping for it to be the right length. If it is the right length, it's going to be close. Wonderful shot. Not bad for a first back after a break. A realistic eagle chance for Tiger Woods there on.
So I think this putt is going to go just a little left to right. A little more so than perhaps Tiger banked on, but it's going to be an easy tap and birdie to take him to 3 under for the tournament.